pam 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 pam. Hello everybody, it's me, Destroy the Call, and I am presenting you with my compilation of GTA 5 moments. You'll see moments with Harrowed Point, moments with Crack Discharge, and moments with my friend Tanner. I have many clips here. So just sit back, grab a popcorn, grab a soda, and just freaking watch my clips. Goodbye. The G. Hey! Oh god, he's gonna pull out a gun, isn't he? No thanks, Hanza G. I don't want anything that you're selling. Hey, wait, Alex! Come back! Who? Hey!
Is that your bike?
Yeah, this is my bike.
Freaking Hanza G.
Hanza G just got launched! Holy frick!
Cole, let me in! Let me go, 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 go!
Okay,
Cole,
okay, okay,
help
okay.
Me. I gotta play. Cole!
Come on, run!
I can't, I'm too fat! Cole, I swear!
Hey, it was a joke! Whoa, I stayed on that for a while. Too.
Can okay, I ride your bike? I wanna ride it. I like your number, you have it on the front of your car.
Shut up, it's the number it came with.
Cole, can I please ride it?
wait, look at my hand, watch it. Wait, what the
Cole,
frick? It's not moving.
Can I please ride your bike?
Boom, 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 boom. Fine. Ding, 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 ding. Okay, bring me to the airport. Actually, no, we should pick up Brayden.
You should probably pick up me. I'm over
yeah,
by the beach.
Go over to Brayden. I set a waypoint.
I'm just gonna stay here and eat my pasta.
On.
Do not hit in anything. I mean, you can hit into stuff. I mean, it's fine. By the way, my wheels are bulletproof, so don't even try that. Mm. You're doing a really good job at driving. Wow.
I know!
There you go.
Oh, never mind. I did, like, 2 prep rolls.
Did you just see me? I just got... I was on
for
my...
For me, I didn't even see anything in front... I didn't see anything in front of me.
Wait, freaking come back. Oh. I can kick you out of the
car.
Sorry,
I just did a little wheelie. I just did a little wheelie.
This is the weirdest looking thing ever. We got like a Terminator type guy on the back. And then we got you in the front with a freaking zebra mask and wearing like some weird leather thing. Not wearing pants, just wearing some freaking
red and white flip-flops.
Leopard underwear. And then I'm just here in my full like kill everything commando outfit. God
well,
dang
that
it.
Didn't work. I thought it will break.
Alex, one second. It's not gonna freaking break. This may be
I
a nice bike, but it's not gonna break bars.
Oh, I see
What's
you guys.
What's up, bruh?
Get over here.
Okay. Wait. Oh! Even that had to look cool. He came flying out of nowhere.
Hey,
you guys, hey,
jumped
the
SUV.
Dude, I was gonna go get the SUV. It's a four-wheel
drive.
What the
happened? When we hit you, you just went flying
Wait,
and smashed
see,
your
I
head off
I
of
see
there.
Something. I see something. Ops gone.
Oh. We're God, saving this SUV for a friend. There.
Get the black Hummer. Get the black Hummer. Get the black Hummer. Has a four-door.
Oh, I see.
I'll just follow behind you guys with the bike.
I want to drive. I'm good at driving.
I'm good at driving.
Shotgun. Cripple him.
Dude, you're gonna break my wrist. Let me in. You freaking
cripple.
You got so much air.
You pulled me back, Brayden.
Oh, you're so disabled. Let me in.
Okay, guys, let's go to the airport, okay? Hey, are you guys freaking shooting me?
No.
I'm heading over to the airport.
Whoa, what the hell was that?
Oh no, you're so bad.
I didn't know what the heck. He was good with the bike. I didn't know what the hell happened. This car's slow.
I was gonna turn, but then you started turning that way too.
Nope.
Oh, I have a clown horn on this thing. Whoa! Did you just see those six stunts? No, you didn't, because you can't watch my thing right now.
This Hummer is impossible to drive, I swear.
Sure it is. You just see Braid Cool and Harrod Point have died.
Did you hear the clown horn?
Holy frick.
Oh my god. Black Hummer.
Move out the way!
Whoa, frick, you just launched me up into the air with that. The police are following you.
They are?
Oh, frig, I missed the turn off. And I just got knocked down. you just got turned. This bike is amazing. I look like the real Terminator, because the Terminator has a bike.
Oh, guys, we got something here.
Whoa! Holy
he
frick.
He sucked the landing.
It crippled me on the landing. I got my foot got stuck under the thing.
Okay, guys, let's go.
Okay, wait, Alex, go into first person. I want to show you a cool trick.
Hey. Hey, Brayden. Are you going first person?
Okay, I'll go into first person. Whoa, back here is nice, bro.
Hey, Alex, how are you?
Good.
Wait,
hi,
are you
guys.
Good at driving?
I'll be your flight contender for today.
Are you good at driving airplanes?
I do not have my pilot license, so let's do this. I did not expect that.
You're just sitting there. Okay, guys, I'm gonna be your flight attendant for today, so let's get started. Holy frick! I'm outie.
Call no.
Goodbye.
Hey, Alex, we gotta take down that chopper.
No, I'm gonna do a full flip. Watch me.
let's shoot a firework at it.
You're gonna fail, Cole.
Oh, come on! I almost did it, too.
What did I tell you, Cole? Okay, I'll go. Hey! I saw that!
Ow! You're gonna kill me. Please.
Come on!
Just let me in!
What do you think
around.
I'm trying to do? It's your fault.
Who's getting out? Okay.
Hey!
All he wanted to do was hit me, and then we're taking off without him.
Do not take off. Do not take off.
No, Alex!
You see? That's what happens when you don't have me on board. You would have been fine.
Good luck.
God dang it. No, let me drive. Alex just sucks.
Dude, I did it on purpose.
Alex, I got a test to see if you're pure of heart. Nope, you're not.
God damn it.
You wanted to kill me, so, I mean, that's your fault.
I wasn't trying to kill you. It's your fault that you're in my way.
Holy.
No, Brayden.
what the heck's going on with you, Brayden? Mm. Holy.
Oh my gosh. Actually can't right now.
What the heck was that?
Call the cops after you.
Yo, someone pick me up. I'm coming to the airport again.
I'm outie.
I'm coming, I'm driving. Stay in the plane. Guys!
Am I even in it?
Alex, come down!
I will land it by not being here.
Okay, okay. How do you, how do you... Oh, okay. Oh my god!
Watch this. Can you hear me still?
No! I fell!
That's right, nerd.
I went too fast.
Making some nice nerd pancakes. Frick, I hit into a pole. Holy frick, will you freaking close the door if you're gonna start playing freaking Man in the Mirror? Jesus. Copyright. Is this you? Whoa! No! Alex?
Yeah.
Did you freaking see that?
Since I really suck yet. Oh, I have something. Oh, never mind. It's just really glitchy. You see it?
Yeah, I saw it.
I think I have it.
Wait, bring it back down. Let me get in.
Yeah, go in.
Oh, frick, you're gonna lose it. Oh, frick. Wait, lift up a bit. Okay, wait, okay. Okay, yes. Oh, frick.
It's really hard.
Frick, you're gonna knock me over. Oh, that's perfect. Just, no, don't move. No. Oh, God, you're gonna kill me.
Cole, hold on.
Frick.
Cole, come on, quickly.
Oh, come on, man. You keep turning it. You're gonna kill me? I'm at literally zero health.
Okay, hon, bye.
Oh, come on.
I'm just kidding.
Oh. What? I did it! All I had to do was hit the button and it transported me in.
Finally. So you're in the car?
Uh-huh. Wait, where's that chopper coming from?
Oh, I thought it was gonna hit me. Wait, so you're in the car?
Mm-hmm. You can drop me, by the way, but get to a high altitude.
Do you have a parachute?
Yeah, but I don't need to jump out. The car will keep me safe. Watch.
Wait, what button is it?
Is it the same button you used to... Yeah. Wait. Oh, I'm in the airplane.
You're gonna die.
I'm in a freaking airplane.
You're in the helicopter. Go figure.
I thought I was in the car the entire time. I was wondering why it was giving me that vision. Well, I'm outie. Okay, let me see. We need to pick up another car.
Wait, what level do you have to be to get a parachute? I forget what it is.
Look over.
Speed.
Look at me, zebra. Look at me.
Your hand looks like you broke your wrist.
Wait. What else can I throw? Hey, watch this. We need to tell people of our presence. Huh?
It's a flare gun.
Yeah, it was a flare gun.
Ready?
Shoot
okay,
the dashboard.
Guys, I'm gonna do it impossible.
What? It's not impossible. I've done it.
No, guys, I'm gonna do it impossible.
Jesse James is just flying below us.
Guys, guys!
Oh, you freaking
Michael.
Idiot. What the frick happened?
I'm just gonna drop myself. I don't want to spawn in the water. I don't want to keep swimming.
What the frick did you do? Wait, dude.
Yo.
Come over here. Check out this thing on the side of this tanker.
Oh, I see.
Alex. You literally just came from a freaking children's thrift store. So it makes sense why we're on bikes.
Oh god, is this, is it Exa ride? Yep.
Nah, this is a different one. We're going across a bridge. This one's actually fairly short.
Oh no.
Almost done. Oh frick!
Call the Oral, they're both after you.
Yeah, I know.
Oh my god, I see this truck on my screen. There's a truck on my screen. Oh my god, it fell off the bridge.
Are you for real? You fell off. I just got hit by
an entire truck. An entire truck fell off the bridge.
I just got freaking hit by an AI truck.
How did I make it, but
truck.
You didn't? I mean, how am I still?
Because I got hit by a freaking.
I can't tell if they're behind me or not.
I got hit by a crazy AI truck. The same thing that they're using, I got hit by, but an AI. Oh, what the heck? Don't walk over. Oh my god, my bike is on fire. What the heck happened?
Where are you? Oh, there you are.
I just got shot down by a bunch of gang members. I drove down the wrong street, and apparently they didn't take too kindly to that.
Oh.
And I'm not meaning players, I'm meaning like real NPC gang members just shot me down in the middle of their street. That doesn't happen. Like, what did I do wrong? Did I wear these shades wrong?
You were white.
Hey, what's up? And I'm still not in trouble with the police. Are you for real? Are you? Hey, Bobby, you know it was all just fun and games. No need to call the cops, am I right? Look, he's laughing. Did you place something over there? No, why is it opening? Bobby, what did I tell you? Open up the gate? Oh, come on. Now I gotta get out, Bobby. Hey, Bobby. Well, bang! Right in the face. And I'm still not in trouble with the law. Are you for real? And now the gate decides to open. No, but you get in the back of my plane. I really want to drive you around. I want to show you a city. I can show you the city. Ever so green and white. Except for that gang I met. They were wearing purple.
No, wait.
I think it was the Bloods in the Oh my god. No. Wow.
How?
Check out this. Wee. Dang it, Malk, I don't want to talk to you. Why does Malk keep calling me? I don't have enough money to buy stuff on that computer. Hey, watch this. I'm a touchdown. Oh, no, I'm not. Oh, yeah. Watch this. I'm a stall the airplane. Check this out.
Okay, I'm checking it out. I'm in first person and it's tripping. It's tripping me out.
Wow. Oh. An entire front flip. Hey, watch this.
Okay.
Okay, so I learned this in flying school. For some reason that plane wouldn't lift up. Oh, another airplane. Didn't need that. Holy frick! I barely hit into that. What the heck was that?
It was a poof. It makes things go poof.
No, you won't. I gotta get into this airplane first. They're reloading just as I open up the hatch and I'm about to die. Hey, guys, don't kill me. Don't kill me. Oh my god, guys, you had one job.
The bomb died. The bomb 2005.
Yeah, that's my brother's thing. Freaking. Wow, the heck did he freaking come up with that?
Genius.
Hey, Tanner. Watch. Dodge this. Do some dancing. What? Ding, 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 ding. Do some dancing or I'll shoot you. Bow now now now. Bow now. Bow now now now. Bow now. Bow now now now. Bow now. Bow now now now. Burn arrow! Burn arrow! Burn arrow! Burn arrow! Oh, I got you! Burn arrow! Whoa! Oh, look where I spawned!
I killed you and a cop just decided to pull up right now.
Tanner, look up here! How could this happen to me? Oh shoot, I can't do a parachute. Dang it.
I looked up and expected a cape to fly out behind you.
Dun 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 dun.
Jump off and die.
But did you expect this?
How could this happen to me?
Okay, let's go get that other Titan.
Okay.
How could this happen? Wait. This guy's searching for me because I'm wanted. I'm standing right behind him. Hey! Oh shoot, he found me. Get down, stupid police officer. Now Bobby tries. Wait, why are there two of them? There's only supposed to be one. What the heck were you guys doing? Oh, I can search up internet. Ooh.
I can search up internet.
I can search up internet.
I can do that too.
Hey guys. Hey guys, Dan here from the Diamond Minecart. That's what editing's for. Oh no. I'm gonna get killed. I got busted a cap in me. I busted a cap in myself. Oh, I spawned in here. Oh no, they impounded my personal vehicle, which was that stupid sucky baller. Like I really wanted that car anyway. How could this happen? Whoa, that is a big helicopter. What? It has machine guns. Oh my god. Get in. Tanner, no. This has machine guns. Tanner.
I'm stuck. Ooh, it's got big guns.
Why are you sitting back there? Okay, watch this.
I don't know.
It only has machine guns, no rockets? Okay, well, that's fine.
I don't know.
Watch this.
That's a good question. That is a good question. Why am I sitting back here?
You have a parachute, right?
Yeah.
We both have the same one.
Titan.
Holy. It was busting here. No fun. Okay. So you pull out, and then I'll pull out. What? Freaking Lester can't handle the heat, my friend. How could this happen, man?
I'm already in the air.
Wait for me. Wait, you gotta turn around and watch me.
I am turning around. This thing is a very big thing. So it's a slow turnaround.
Whoa! How could this happen to me?
Lendinger, no!
Oh my god! Oh no, oh no! Oh! Oh. Tanner, did you see that recovery?
That right before my screen, like, went black. That was perfect.
Oh no, oh no, it's not lifting up. Yes, yes, yes! Oh no. His shooting says dead eye, and by the looks of the left eye, I think that's true.
That voice crack you just had right there.
Yeah, look at this. Dead funny, afterlife, experimental, prey.
Are we on the same
thing? Oh, colors, same thing? Full moon, noir, cowboy cemetery, insects,
what? Tones, insects.
Fairy tale, sports. Yeah, fairy tale is better. Let's go. Salute, munchies. I've been kicked from my own job?
How the heck can they kick me from my own job? That's impossible. That's just unheard of. That's unheard of. You know what? We're gonna play Slasher, seeing as no one wants to play that game. Unless they kick the host. Which is the dumbest thing I've ever heard of. It's the first one. So Tanner, welcome to the first round. Don't mind that it says round two down there. None of the viewers will even be able to tell that it says that, so I can go on my phone? What's my credit score? Huh. Oh, frick, not Benny's original Motorworks? Ooh, wait, I need to put my money in the bank, it's not safe. Ooh, $10,937. Why would you even want to deposit, withdraw it? It's not safe then, it's just dumb. Okay. Back into the game. Wait a minute. Can I take a picture? No, I can't. Oh, darn it. Oh, I can. Oh. Hashtag about to murder some fools. Wait, what's the button? Take photo.
Damn, just... my homies agree. I really look good in black, fool.
Okay. I think I just heard you, so I'm gonna come for you.
Amish paradise.
Living in the Amish paradise. Wait a minute, that's you! Get out of here! I'm giving you 10 seconds to run. If you follow me, I swear to God, I'll rip you apart. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. I just jumped down the stairwell. 2, 1. Ready or not, here Cole comes. Hey, what the frick? No! You will stay away from me. You hear me? Second rule, you cannot kill the slasher. It's not allowed, or I'll start using the shotgun. You stay back now. No hitting. You just run. Just run from me. I'm scary. Don't worry, I'll just edit that part out. Hey, everybody, welcome to the first round. Turns out that I'm starting as the hunted, actually. Wow. I thought I was going to be Slasher. That's a complete change of scenery. Wow. I guess I can just wait here the entire round. You'll never find me. Oh, God. Hey, you're not allowed to use the shotgun. What the frick? Come on, man! That's not allowed!
Oh my god. You suck.
That's not allowed!
You wanna do it again?
What?
You wanna do that again?
No!
Why?
Oh, come on! You're not allowed to use the shotgun, you cheater! Remember the rules. No using the shotgun, okay? Hey, you should roam around. I hear there's like collectibles and stuff around here. Like in bathrooms and stuff, like knives. I don't know. Things to fight against the killer. It's a pretty small boat. Hey?
Yeah, sure.
I mean, it's a yacht, actually. So it's not that small. But I mean, for a place to be hunting people, what happens if I just jump overboard?
I don't know, why don't you try?
I'm not friggin' doing that, it'll probably result in a game over. well, a you winning situation. Okay, another rule. When that timer goes down, you get a shotgun. At that point, the slasher is also allowed to use a shotgun.
Okay.
Where the freak are you? I'm walking around, looking everywhere. And I can't... Are you just staying in the same place?
No.
Are you sure?
But then when I get the shotgun too, I can use it?
Yeah.
Okay. Sounds like a good idea.
Okay. Well, where the frick are you now? What happens if this goes out? Like this timer? Does that mean just it's a draw? That would suck.
That would suck.
Going round the boat side, trying to find me a tanner. Roaming round the boat side, gonna kill me a lot of tanners. Rolling round the boat side, gonna kill me a lot of tanners. Gonna shoot him in the head with this pretty big shotgun. Gonna shoot him in the head with my huge, big, long, hard shotgun.
Are you sure it's a shotgun you're describing with this?
Yes, it's pump action. Has to be a shotgun. It's the only thing it can be.
No, I can name a couple other things it could be.
What other things could it be? That's pump action, long horn.
I don't really like
it. It must be a shotgun. There's no other way. Am I in like a bathrobe? I can't even tell.
Okay, that's not good for my health.
You're just in the same place. You're lying.
No, dude, I'm actually moving. I just haven't moved.
You for real?
I'm around loser.
I'm around loser too. Apparently.
I actually couldn't find you. It says I won that round.
Were you hiding in one of those bathrooms?
No, dude. I was looking around for you and I couldn't find you.
Was there a knife in the bathroom? Because I know you were in a bathroom.
No. No knife.
So you were in the bathroom?
Yes.
I
but
knew it.
But then I started moving. Like, I was in there for like 2 minutes.
2 minutes? Jesus.
Yeah.
Is there only one bathroom on here? That would suck for party members. Like, Jesus. Only one bathroom? That's ridiculous. That's cruel punishment.
Everyone comes on the boat to have a good time, and all you see is like... The whole time they're just waiting in line to take a a wasp.
Hey, by the way, I saw you.
No.
I saw you, that was awesome. I saw you jumping down from somewhere or something. You were doing something, that's for sure. Not sure if you saw me or not. Think you might have. Moving to the country, gonna kill me a lot of tanners. God dang it.
What?
I saw you, but I decided to walk the other way just for more dramatic purposes. But now I'm coming back over there because I'm not gonna find you later. I know I won't. I'm a failure. No. Gonna catch me a moaning Myrtle.
What?
I was waiting here all of last round, making up stories about moving around.
Did you say gonna catch me a moaning Myrtle?
Yeah.
Dying.
Did I scare you?
No, but...
Did you expect me to be in there?
No, not at all.
I was like... Dun, 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 dun. Come on, please let me be the hunted. Oh my god! I just want to be a freaking hunted. Come on, give me a chance to win. I mean, to lose. I mean, to win. Wait, I'm confused. Freaking friends, I just crashed on freaking bicycle.
Uncle
Jesus
bicycle.
Christ on a bike. It's Sean Connery. Hello,
wait, did
everybody. Shaking monster.
Did you actually see me fall from somewhere, or was that a
yeah,
spook?
I saw you, like, falling. I saw... I'm not sure what I really saw. I just saw something falling down. I know it was you, because I saw your black clothes. Hey, I see you. I see you.
Hey, look, I'm right here.
Wait, I know, I'll be the hunted next round.
He's gonna catch me alone in Riddle.
It's okay, I wanna be the hunted, and if I kill you now, then it's just going to make me the winner, and I won't be able to be the hunted.
I'm match winner. I got $13,000 from that.
Wait, did you just win the whole thing?
Yeah.
Are you for real? What the frick happened? Oh, are you kidding me? Since I left the area? What? That's so dumb. All I want to do is be the hunted. Okay, well, we can play it again. Well, let's play a different map. Am I in first person? Okay, no, but it's really tough to see in this map. Is someone waving a flashlight around? Someone is. Oh, that's terrifying.
It's me.
Hey! Oh, frick. Hey, Tanner. Tanner.
Yeah?
Don't kill me.
What? Okay. Where'd you go?
I'm hurt really badly. I don't even know where I freaking am. You stay back. I will shoot you. I don't care about the rules.
I won't kill you. I swear.
Wow, door opened. Go! I have said the magic words of Mississippi. I mean, wait a minute. That's not the word. It's... Wait, what's the word again? It's open... No, it's...
Open sesame.
Open sesame, not Mississippi. Go through the doors, and you shall be free.
Yep. I shall never.
Wait, can I have a snack right now? Wow. Can I?
You can.
No snacks. No. Are you for real? It wouldn't let me shoot.
Because you were eating snacks. Yes!
I wasn't eating snacks. I said I couldn't.
Oh.
What the frick? I always get beaten down as the slasher. No one cares. He's gonna shoot us. This slasher doesn't know better. He's gonna freaking annihilate us. As soon as he sees it, he's gonna freaking blow us away.
Yeah, I know.
I just heard the heartbeat. I am definitely getting closer to him. Oh god. Did I just open a door? I don't know what the frick's happening. I'm just running around in the dark. I'm looking at the mini map to make sure where I'm going.
Yeah, so am I. I'm so nervous.
If you see any light, just run away from it, no matter who it is. Even if you find out it was a good person, it's a good thing to run away from it.
Why?
Frick, I'm just running through random places. I don't even know. I hear doors open and then I just keep running. I'm running in a circle, too. I'm never stop. Oh, God. Now I gotta stop. As soon as I say I'm never stopping, I have to stop because frickin'... Of course, there is freaking dead end. I can't see a freaking thing. It's like I'm playing one of those, like, mazes? Like, maze game? Because I'm just watching down there, and I'm just moving around, and oh, he got you. Oh, wait, you were the slasher?
Yeah, I was lying to you the whole time.
Freak, you should have shot that guy.
I couldn't see.
Use the flashlight. Oh, now you're out of it.
What the heck? God
dang it, I didn't even get it. Well, I mean, I got a photo now.
Hey, I'm not
what?
In passive mode.
And my truck is gone! What? That sucks! You wanna see my mask?
No.
Yeah, sure.
We can dance if we want to. Dun, 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 dun. Look, see, I got this. Then I got Call of Duty Ghost Mask.
Mm-hmm.
Then I got Scavenger Clown.
Mm-hmm.
Which goes pretty well with the outfit still. And then we got the unicorn that comes with it.
That unicorn is startling me in ways that I do not like. And you're gonna do that all over me? Did I do that?
Whoa, frick! What you doing, man?
Me doing?
Yeah, what are you doing? Now you can't get this mask, it's pretty sick, hey?
Yeah, it's pretty cool.
One thing, I just gotta kill some people.
Why?
Get some money. I'm almost there. Yeah.
Hey dude, get in. Get in and we could go run people over and you take their money. Cause there's a bunch of people.
Wait. Yeah, run over some people. You say your friends don't dance, and if your friends don't dance, then they ain't no friends of mine. Cause we can dance if we want to. We can dance, we can dance, we can dance if we want to. Frick, I need a lot more money than this garbage. Oh, frick, they're gonna kill me. They're gonna freaking mess me up. Tanner, can you help me while I put my money in the bank?
Help you what?
Help me fend off the police.
Yeah, I can do it. I can use a homing launcher, the chopper.
Okay, don't forget the people behind you.
Yeah, I know.
You just keep them busy as I put this money in my bank to make sure it doesn't go away. When I die? Yes. Transaction complete. Let's go. Let's kill more people to get some more money. Wait, how much do I get if I kill you?
Probably none. I don't know. Test it out.
Okay. Oh, be frick. Sure. Wow. That's a strong hit.
I pulled the trigger to, like, shoot the cops, and you just so happened to run beside me.
You died?
Yeah.
Whoa, what the frick? They're dropping people in rope. Well, via rope.
Are you still,
look at these people. All the people are dead, you idiots. Get back up there. Whoa, I just bumped into a soldier and now they're shooting me up. Are you for real? Is this how modern day works? That is freaking dumb. I bumped into him, but I guess that's how it'll work. They'll freaking shoot you down and then come up with an explanation later. That's how all modern society works. Okay, I'm not in trouble with the cops right now, so I don't see where they all are.
Oh, yeah.
But if we're gonna test this out, might as well be now. No
Did
money.
You get anything?
Just RP. Oh. Well, frick. Oh, they're not. I'm not even in trouble with the cops.
I'm going to the mask store.
I'm trying to get to the mask store. Well, I mean, I'm trying to get enough to get a mask from the mask store. Certain mask. Wait.
How much is it? How much do you have right now? Which money?
24,000 something. It's in the characters thing. It's not Princess Robot Bubblegum.
I have $87,000. Plus 38 that I just deposited.
Oh, I spent a bunch of my money on the masks.
So I have 100,000, probably more.
Okay. I'm getting lots of money here. Just mowing down civilians.
Where's the star with the mask? Way down here. I have to run that hard.
The police still haven't caught on to me.
You're just grinding people up and the police aren't on you?
Well, police are on me. There's no denying that, but they just don't know where I am for some stupid reason, because they're dumb, apparently, in this game. Well, it would seem that they're coming after me now, and I really need your services.
I'm buying masks. It's in the characters?
I have a bit of a problem.
Did you die?
No, they're gonna freaking kill me though when they find me. There's like 5 of them ready to rip me up. I got away pretty fast for killing that many people. I just disappeared very, very fast. Did someone like do something? I don't know, but anyway, it's a miracle. Whatever. Yeah. I lost money. What the frick? What the frick just happened? I lost money.
You lost money?
Now what the frick do I do? Goodbye, friends. Okay. I know. I'm gonna call in one of those sucky cars I told you about earlier and I'm gonna go sell it. Yeah. I need good behavior. Why'd that have to happen just now? Wait a minute. I don't want hats. I want masks. Yeah, there we go. Taylor's rules. Taylor rules. Oh, God. Taylor's rule. What the frick? Oh God! He's got a helicopter, Tanner. Don't come out. He's blowing up anything in his path. He's crazy. What the heck is wrong with this guy? Hey, I'm getting in, sir. Now you can't kill me. That's right, noob. It would seem that he's actually just taking me. He's taking me away.
How?
I jumped in so he couldn't kill me, and then, he kind of just flew away.
You jump out.
Yeah, but I'm not sure if I have a parachute on. Well, time to see.
You do every time you get into an aircraft.
That was freaking weird. Well, that was pretty awesome, hey? I think so, too. If you liked that video, destroy that like button, and don't forget to subscribe if you want to see more content like this, of course. So, have a good day, everybody, and goodbye. That was pretty fun, hey?